Updated July 24, 2026 56 a.m. Jerry Taft, who was a trusted and engaging presence as a top meteorologist on Chicago television and radio for more than 40 years, died Thursday, according to ABC-owned WLS Channel 7. He was 77. No cause of death of immediately reported, but ABC7 said he died peacefully surrounded by family members. Taft retired in January 2018 after 33 years at ABC7, telling colleagues, "While I still have my health, wit and vitality, it's time to hang out with my real family, assuming they still remember me. And I also need to hit the golf course while I still have a single-digit handicap." The following month, Taft moved full-time to Naples, Florida, where he kept busy golfing and working as an Uber driver. "It's not about the money, it's about getting out of the house and talking to people," he explained. Taft's interest in weather began in the U.S. Air Force, which he joined as a 19-year-old radar technician. He eventually became a combat pilot, spent a year in Vietnam, taught aviation and flight planning, and earned a degree in meteorology from the University of Wisconsin in 1969. Get the full report, and more Chicago media news, at robertfetter.com. Comments.